Then I promise to follow where you go. But they will leave on the Nataka to cook up my daddy. Where are you at? Natena Kuna Matwis, where are you at, my God? I promise to follow where you go.
Anajituma kama mkulima. Nimeona tayari yako na kuna kuku ambazo unafuga kabisa. Na sio tu kuku, kuna vitu vingi ambavyo Garden Angel anashughulikia kiukulima. Alafu kumbuka Garden Angel kimziki bado anasukuma mziki daily every day.
Anatusumbua sana na matayarisho ya albamu yake. Nimeona kwenye mitandao ya kijamii.
Wewe unapenda kuna picha amevalia zile bell bottom la furaha. Zile zilipendwa
sana.
Andrew Teldoret, some lunch. Baby, mm-hmm. What is up?
Lunch time.
Huh?
Rice with some chicken.
Rice with some chicken. Mm-hmm. Tunaenda Eldoret bana. Tunataka kujiweka kwanza alafu tuende Eldoret. I like your t-shirt. Thanks for coming. Atari sana. Nakupenda.
Nakupenda pia. Thanks for coming. Engine
yard. Yes, baby.
Your cuckoo. Looks nice.
We're enjoying your company also.
You don't have a choice.
I love you
more.
Utukufu na heshima
ni zako Bwana Yeshua,
pokea sifa na utukufu na heshima.
It's a honor. visit you guys in the Met Court, and we are able to come through to see you guys. We came for a different event, but we are going to go to the Salimena for the entire video. Right, last time we went to the and I know the movement invited to the Nikaumeza. Yes, the next time you know, you will feel it to go. The next time you know, you will be able to go.
Ananibeba bembeleza yeye ni rafiki wa dhati akiahidi lazima tatenda Yesu ni mfalme wa amani kuwa karibu naye natamani Yesu Yesu nimemwona dhabiti Yesu Yesu rafiki ahadi zake kweli
Yesu Yesu ni rafiki
nimemwona dhabiti
Yesu Yesu rafiki ahadi zake kweli
kumtegemea Yesu ni tamu sana
kukubali neno lake raha moyoni
Yesu sio mwizi lakini
ameuiba moyo wangu Yesu si polisi anifunge ananibeba nimeweza Yesu
rafiki wa dhati akiahidi lazima atatenda Yesu ni mfalme wa amani kuwa karibu naye natamani Yesu
Yesu ni rafiki, nimemwona dhabiti. Yesu, Yesu rafiki, ahadi zake
kweli.
Yesu, Yesu ni rafiki, nimemwona dhabiti. Yesu, Yesu rafiki, ahadi zake kweli.
This is GFC.
GFE.
GFE. This is GFE Children's Home here in Loret. and this is not planned, you know, it's not planned, but then we just want to commit this. Yeah? These t-shirts, Thanks for Coming is my album, the album that I'm working on. And it's coming soon. So us guys, this is what we want to do. I want to promise these guys something, and I want to involve you guys. I'm going to sell these t-shirts at 1,000 each. And out of that 1,000 that I'll sell, we'll give 20% of every t-shirt to these guys. So we'll give 20% of each 1,000 that we sell these t-shirts to them. This is if you guys are going to support the cause. But even if you're not able to support the cause, then for every t-shirt that I will sell, for every t-shirt that I desire to sell, come on, 20, maybe not 20%, yeah, you 20 zillion in the USA. What's about the end? That from now, mpaka ile time nitatoa album yangu. Eh? From now mpaka ile time nitatoa album yangu. Ile event yote nitapata mahali ya kuperform one day do. Nitatuma 20% ya hiyo do. My killer wakati highest kwacha. Sikwenda. Yes. Kila siku ukiamka asubuhi ama ukienda kulala, kumbuka kwamba Yesu ndio rafiki ambaye anatimiza ahadi zake. Na kila wakati naomba, jua tu hiyo ni investment ya kitu ambayo hautaenda loss. Lazima utapata profit ya kila maombi ambayo unamea. Sometimes inaweza kutake longer, sometimes inaweza unaweza kufeel kama Mungu hajasikia. Lakini Mungu ahadi zake anatimiza. Na ahadi ya Mungu amesema kwamba nitakupatia future na nitakupatia hope. Kwa sababu anasema kabla hata hujaumbwa kwa tumbo ya mama anajua. Amen. Na anasema atakupatia plan yake kukupatia future na kukupea hope. So wakati mwingine ukiangalia life yako unaona ni kama vitu haziendi sawa. Kumbuka tu Mungu anatimiza ahadi yake. Na kama alisema atakupea future na hope, hata kama nini na hafani kwa life yako sahi, lazima atatimiza ahadi yake kwa maisha yako. Atakupatia life poa na atakupatia hope. Na watu wengine pia wataweza kukuangalia na waseme kweli Mungu ni mwema. Si kweli? Asante. Kwa leo tuko kweli nimepangika tukuje hivi na tumekuwa na hiyo kuvutana na bibi yangu sana kwa sababu ya kuja because angependa tukuwa na enough time na isikuwe rush. But then tunashukuru Mungu kwa sababu tumeweza kufika hapo. Yote ni ya Mungu, si kweli? Tunashukuru sana, and we desire to even keep in touch. And just the next time, maybe after kurudiza album yangu, tunaweza come tuisikize kwa pamoja, si ndio? Tuiperform hapa, watu wasikize kila song ya hiyo album, alafu tukubai soda, tukunywe, tuchome kanyama, alafu tuisikize, tupande hivyo. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we agree, Lord, and you have said Jehovah in your word that whatever is agreed here on earth is agreed also in heaven in your name, Father. And Jesus, we thank you tonight. We give you glory, Lord. Because many are our plans, but your plans will always prevail. And so even this visit to Jehovah Lord, and for us to be able to meet these wonderful people, my Father, we believe it is within your plan, O Lord. And we give you glory, and we thank you, Jehovah Father. And we just commit to you, Jehovah Lord, and we surrender to you and pray that, Lord, may you have your way. That, Lord, from this visit that we have made here, great things will happen, Jehovah Lord, in their lives in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As they have welcomed us, O King of Glory, we want, Lord Jehovah Father, to take it back, O Lord, to the days when you said, go, and when they welcome you, bless them. And if they don't welcome you, dust your feet. And so, Jehovah Lord, as we've been welcomed, Jehovah Father, we pray for your blessings, my Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We pray for abundance, O Lord, in provision, according to your riches in heaven, O King of Glory. I pray that these ones the devil will not touch, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I commit them to you, King of Glory. I pray that you plant an edge of fire around them, O King of Glory, that they shall be protected by your angels, Jehovah Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that they shall grow into great men and women of God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray, Jehovah Lord, for greatness in them. I pray for the fullness of your anointing upon their lives, for Jehovah Lord, that they shall do mighty and great things in the kingdom, Jehovah, King of Glory. I pray, O Jehovah Father, that they shall speak healing, that they shall speak life, O King of Glory, and that Jehovah Lord, O King of Glory, whatever it is, O Jehovah Father, that the devil has planned, O King of Glory, because his mission is to kill, steal, and to destroy. Father, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus, that this one's key shall not touch, that this one's you will bless, O Lord, that this one's, O Lord, you will protect, that this one's you will cover, O Jehovah Lord, that we shall look at their lives, O King of Glory, and see your greatness, and say that you are Lord. My Father, I pray that upon each and every one of them, O King of Glory, you shall fulfill your purpose, O Jehovah Lord. You shall fulfill your plan, O Jehovah Father, in their lives, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I stand against every snare of the evil one. I pray, O Jehovah Lord, for the parents. I pray even for Teacher Dan, Jehovah Lord, O King of Glory, that he has committed himself to be here with them, and all the parents that have committed, Jehovah Lord, to be here with them, my Father. I want to pray for your blessing, because that you have said is the real ministry. Yes. So as they do it to these children, they are doing it as unto you, King of Glory. And everyone who is employed by you is paid well, Jehovah Lord. So I pray that you pay them. I pray that you pray them according to your riches, our Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that they shall celebrate your goodness in their lives, O Lord. I pray that this that they have planted in these children, they shall reap with their children, Jehovah, King of Glory. That you shall protect their children, you shall protect their families, you shall protect their lives, Father, for the sake of these children, O Jehovah, Lord. We give you glory, Lord, we honor you, and we thank you because you are God. We thank you because, Lord, you have a great purpose. And we pray that, Jehovah Father, that in this home, you shall fulfill your word, King of Glory. Yes. We thank you, Lord, and we give you glory. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yes, yes, Rafiki.
Nimemwona dhabiti. Yes, Rafiki. Ahadi zake kweli.
Yeah.